Hello, hello, people. So today, I got you some more better vrchat avatar worlds. This, if you're coming on here, there is, like, the Batman Arkham series skins, which are pretty good ones. So, hold up. Once I get in here. I don't know why, but it's lagging. I think it's that sign. Yeah, it definitely is. Okay. Maybe it's this. I'm gonna turn on the mirror. Because maybe that helps a little. It's not. Okay. So in here, we got the Kratos avatars. Wait. This is odd. I have to be in lower, I guess. Okay. So let's take a look at this one. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, so this is... Ooh. This is high quality. And check out these stuff. So there's one Kratos. I'm guessing the other one is pretty much the same thing, except it does have armor. And this one looks interesting. Leg and stuff, man. Sorry, it's lagging. There's a sign out there that has like a picture of the world. When you look at it, legs. Okay, so this one's also very nice. And it probably has music. Ooh. Okay, so it's got music and it's face expressions. Voice lines. Got lots of weapons. Whoa. This is cool. Items? Oh, that's cool. So yeah, I got a whole bunch of crap like this. And then over here, we have the Batman Arkham series avatars. So you like Batman Arkham? This is the world for you. So, this is, I believe... God, am I seriously gonna have to see it like this? Okay, so we got... what's this guy's name? I forget completely. I think it's like... I don't even know. Okay, so we got Killer Croc from Batman Arkham Asylum. Bane. I don't know who that is. That's odd. It's so weird. I forget the names of lots of these guys. There's no way. How come I just noticed this? How do I just notice this? Oh, this better look. Oh my god. So we got Scarecrow here. My favorite that. See, you got weapons? Scare tactic? What is that? Okay, leg. Stop. Check that out after. I'm gonna go into a different world. Check this out. Okay, so we got Scarecrow. We got Arkham Asylum Joker. Oh, that one has a gun. We got some guys from Bane Batman. This is from Arkham Origins. Probably my least favorite game. Okay, then we have Arkham Knight. This is the newest one, I think. So... Oh, that's like the endgame Batman. And when he dies. And there's Poison Ivy. Old Batman, Two-Face, Scarecrow, Alfred, Catwoman, Robin. Whoever the heck that is. Robin from the actual game. Nightwing, Batman. And here we got the Thugs from Arkham City. We got Poison Ivy again. Solomon Grundy. God. Penguin. Batman. Clayface. Ooh. And that's really it. That's really it for this world. Okay. So that's this first world with all the Batman avatars. Now. Yes, I'm sitting down. Okay. So that's that one. Okay. Next one is... Eminook's newer avatar world. He might change the name again. But whatever it is, it will always say Eminook's before it. And this world has a lot of invisible avatars. So I'm talking like jump avatars, I guess you could call them. Like they go invisible, and then they have like different. I'm wondering if he updated again. Yes, he very much did since the last time I was in here. So he's got lots of avatars around. I haven't seen this one yet. I'm gonna click on that because I actually haven't seen this one. Okay, so he should have a mirror here. So it's usually rock symbol hand is the go invisible. And then, oh, that's so cool. And maybe there's something else. No, this guy just goes invisible. You also have like an Among Us one. This one can place a vent down. So like we're talking, if you want to like kind of seem like a guy that goes invisible, they can like place a vent and it actually stays there for like for a long time as you walk away. You can come back and then you do rock hand symbol and you go invisible and then you can like come back up. And then if you actually just hold, if you do finger gun, you turn like red or something. Hold up, I gotta blow my nose. I think, yeah, there's tissues right here. God. I should have blown before I came on this video. Ah. Okay. So, we also have a Pennywise. It's so funny. Oh, I just laughed so hard. Okay. So, obviously, kind of crappy Pennywise. Again, finger gun makes you turn red, all scary, and then you can go invisible. And the name tag disappears when you go invisible, just letting you know that. Holy crap. Oh, SCP-096? Oh my god. Oh, this one for invisible is finger gun. Bro, what is this? Oh my god. It's terrifying. If you do rock hand symbol, your mouth opens like crazy. Yeah, again, finger gun is invisible. Okay. This is cool. I'm gonna favorite this. Oh, this is a good one. It's like his best quality one I've seen. Unless he's made, oh my god. He's made so much new crap. 20k reward avatar. Let's see what else he has up here. Okay, so there's some more crap up here. This is his 20k, I'm guessing, visits. God. Whew. No. Immediately just no. Like, I don't like that. Okay, I guess I could check out some of these. Okay, no, I'm gonna switch the map. The lighting in here is awful. Okay, so that's that world. Invisible avatars. I think I have this one because it has a Pennywise avatar in it. I guess, why not? Why not go into it? Oh, I had something in my throat there. I was about to cough. Again. No, there it is. Oh, this itch in my throat is killing me. Hold up. Ah. Give me. Okay. Okay, so this one. This world is pretty random. It's got some pretty random crap in it. Okay, so we got, I don't think I'm going to turn into much of these, because I don't want to. My voice sounds weird, it's because I have a what is it called? A sucker. Okay. So, you got Woody, you got Kermit, you got Kool-Aid Man, you got a clown, you got a couple weird things. Thanos, weird looking Thanos. And here, what? He's changed this world. I'm, I don't know what cap is anymore. What is that? Oh my god, this is cool. Okay, hold up. Okay, I don't think he's re-added all the other avatars. God, my voice is probably really weird right now. Oh, that sucks. Okay, so anyways, I guess there's some avatars down here. Maybe you guys can also come in here after a bit and check if there's more. Wait. Whoa. Okay. We got these. Maybe there's something back here? Nothing. Okay. So, this is all he has right now. Some of this crap I've showed you. So, let's head to our next one. Okay. Okay, I guess we can go into here. So this one's called, this world is called Hand Sculpture Danny 59 Avatar. Okay, next one, Eugene H. Dot Crabs Avatar World V2.30. I believe here has some, like, meme avatars and crap like that. Sorry guys, I got stuffy nose right now. Allergies starting to kick in. God. I'm very sorry. Okay. Okay. Next. Yeah, this is like a very cursed avatar world. Like, just. It's just cursed all the way around. Okay, warning, there's some, that sign. If you look at that sign, you kind of lag. So don't look at that monkey side sign. Okay, so, got some Simpsons. This is Scooby-Doo. Here's some Star Wars avatars, high quality. Tell who that is. Okay. Looks like we got a spaceship thing. Ooh. It's like droid things. So this isn't actually like people. Oh, we got a mirror. Okay, so this is this. Ooh, this looks good. Oh, that's what that is. Ooh, I just turned like darker. Oh, that's that sign again. Just don't look in that direction. It lags you out. Death Star. I mean, look at how big this is gonna be. Yep. This is massive. This is the entire Death Star. So, this guy actually has, like, a full spaceship as well. So, this is the full Death Star. This guy's crazy. This guy's just crazy. Alright, this Joker one has the pistol. And if you just grab, if you put your thumb on the joystick and point, it does a bang thing. But then if you do a thumbs up and then when you tap on the joystick, it shoots and the bullet actually hits the wall and floor. Okay, let's check out these. Another Death Star. Missing a planet thingy. Sealantly, so we don't care about those, huh? Just spaceships in general. Is that Vector's house? Oh my god, it is. Okay. Dude, the Vector house as an avatar. Isn't that just beautiful? His spaceship and him. Oh, this one I used to have. This is the one from the Squidward video, Placement Mystery. I have that in one of my videos. The SpongeBob avatars. I think there's more over here. What's this? This is a big plane avatar. So, like, actual size. So we got some more kind of like cursed weird things in here. God, this guy is like that's an actual size spaceship. So if you want to go into like a big open map and like freak out some people, that's a Mr. Bean that Logan uses a lot. So yeah, that's kind of that. I don't know much more in here, so you can come check it out. Again, Eugene H. Crab's Avatar World. Okay, I already did that one in my last video. Okay, I'm not gonna go in here. This is Outworld Spire, Mortal Kombat Avatars. So that one has some pretty good avatars. Sky-Fi Avatars have like Predator and Alien avatars that are really high quality. This one has a couple clown avatars. Oh, there's one more world that is really good. Once it loads in for me. One of my favorite avatar worlds is... Give it a sec. Oh, why does it always not load? Give it a sec. Hold on. It's crap. Load, please. Maybe it's just in my recent. It's not gonna load right now. It hardly loads. Please tell me it's here. I don't want to have to... Well, it's stuck a little, isn't it? Oh my god, this is annoying. Okay, load. Maybe it... I went past it. Of course it's not working. Hold up. Where is it? I didn't favorite it. There's no way I did. Like, where'd it go? Okay. Okay, I guess I could show you guys this avatar world. Hopefully by then it loads. That was just odd how it wasn't loading. Okay. Added more stuff I can see. So it's like a fun house, but down over here. Is that? Well, it's coming towards me. Oh crap, it's a clown. What is this? This is kind of cool. What is he doing? Is he building? Dude, what is this? This is a pretty cool world, if you like clowns. Oh, there's another clown. What's going on, buddy? Okay, so there's one massive one of this, and then there's just different versions there. So, let's get a little bit. Oh, there it is. Okay. This is one of the best avatar worlds ever created. Spirit. Okay, so SPIRITEDSY. So Spirited Spy. Spy's avatar vault. This is one of the best avatar worlds ever created. That's what I'm calling. It has just lots of characters that people want. Like some of them. Okay, so for this one, there is, go in here, and 2018, I think in 2019 ones are pretty much all PC only, but there is a couple in 2019 that aren't just PC only. So well, these are PC only. But then in here, in the part two, this is when it starts to get quest. Okay, so we have Rick Astley. So these are still PC. Couple quest ones here, just look. Yeah, and this Mando, that's a PC only. There is a high quality quest Mando in this world. So I get, yeah, there's not really a lot of quest ones in this one, but 2020 and 2021 have a good one. Okay, so we got some. Are these like, what are they called? Resident Evil, maybe? Iron Man. Astronaut. I'm trying to name all these. I think that's a PC only RoboCop there. The Mask. That's PC only. Okay, so we got. Here's where it starts to get good. Okay, so we got like a Deadpool. That's. And then we got like, I'm trying to name all these, but some of them I just don't know. And okay, so that's all that. I'm just gonna let you guys see, because maybe you know who they are. Okay, so here we got some cats. Teletubby with shotgun. Luke Skywalker. And yes, the Star Wars ones here have lightsabers. So there's another Kratos, but that Kratos isn't as good as the one in the other role that I showed you at the start. Okay, so the Darth Vader, Darth Maul, Luke Skywalker, they all have lightsabers available, and you just gotta go into the emotes to, like, the emotes to evaluate them. Hold up. Sit now, and I can show you the 2021. Okay, this one has a lot more Star Wars. Okay, so we got Demogorgon. I think that's a DJ guy. I forget the names. I don't know why. Vane. Darth Maul again. Like little Lego characters. Whoa. We got some more here. Little Lego Darth Vader, part two. What? I don't know why, but I forget all the names right now. Morty from Rick and Morty. Rick. These are really good avatars. These are. Most of these are really high quality. Okay, so that's them. And, you know what? I think that's it. I think that's mostly it. So, yeah, I guess you and I kind of got something out of this video because I had no idea about this. I forgot about this guy, Scarecrow. So, yeah, that's the video. I hope you enjoy it. I hope this helps you, like my last one did. And yeah, see you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe.